Here's an editing technique you can try when you have trees in your photo. For this photo, the main adjustments were increasing the saturation of yellows, but then hue shifting the greens to be more blue. If you take a close look at the color wheel, you notice that blue and yellow are on opposite sides. By moving the greens into blue and then desaturating them, you're creating more contrast, allowing the farmer to stand out.